Hi everybody and welcome to another video here at thebugnut.com. You know, I've been working on Project Super 71, all different areas, and I got to a very unique spot, and it is the seatbelt mount. Now the seatbelt mount is an important part of every Volkswagen because at the end of the day, your Volkswagen Beetle may not be as safe as you think. Now compared to today's vehicles, it doesn't offer a lot in terms of safety features. So the ones that you do have, like your seatbelts, you wanna make sure they're working as well as possible. So on Project Super 71, the metal around this area was terrible. We fabricated our own piece out of three pieces of metal. It has an outside skin, it has a heavy steel backing plate, and a fresh nut all welded together. Now, when installed on the car, it is now super solid and as safe as possible. We don't want to get into any accidents with our Volkswagen, but if we do, it is important that the safety features that we do have work properly. For those of you wondering just how I made the repair on Project Super 71, you're in luck. I recorded. Let's take a look. Okay, so there we have it. The repair came out great. I'm really happy with these results. Listen, make sure the safety stuff on your car is working. There's not much. It's not a big deal. Just fix it right and have a safe Volkswagen Beetle, or at least as safe as it can be. Looks good.